Man, police ain't playing around. At least they're not after me. It's okay. Alright. Let's go! Like another 30 minutes or so, and then I'm gonna have to get out of here. What is that thing in front of me? Like a refrigerator box with wheels. That is not aerodynamic at all. See what Anna? I keep wanting to say Ava, but it's Anna. Let's stay. Stay on the road. No! No! Why? 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 Don't do that to me. Everything's been going so nice so far, except for that one issue, but that's... Ooh. I missed. Ah! Fucking itch. Ah! Alright, that's better. Alright, so far so good. Except for that little bit of lag there. That's unfortunate. Oh shit. What? Didn't I already crash through that gate? Why the hell is it back up? Forget about half the time. I guess I just gotta slow down to take that shit. Final lap. Alright. Got a pretty decent lead. Last lap here. Let's go. Do they put the gates back up every time? They got some diligent fucking employees putting that shit up. I wonder if I should turn the music off in this game. Is that DMCA? In the fucking game. Yeah, well, oh! I tried to slow down and still fucked it up. Man. Not good. Oh well. Decent lead though, so. We win! I thought that paint was gonna be cooler, but it's just like flat black. Cool, and it just puts me like sideways in the fucking road for some reason. What's this? No, I don't care about the speed trap. Another circuit race. Another circuit race. Okay, 140. So I need to do these 120 races, I guess. Get them out of the way. Because, I mean, I'm just... They're just too easy, I guess. Okay. These are just gonna be easy races then. Is that a speed trap?
Oh shit!
Here we are. Coming back. Here we go. Yeah, I don't like that guy leaning up against my car for picture, so we'll just skip that. These guys are 120, so it shouldn't be too hard. Get out of the way, brute.
Oh shit.
For sure need to get on the brakes a little bit in a couple of these places, for sure. I do like I'm able to drift a little bit now. Still don't like that red smoke. Gotta remember to fix that.
Oh shit.
Damn, this is a 120 is recommended and I'm 165 and they are on my ass. Well, that guy took that turn. Not good at all, so that gives me a little bit of a lead. He did he pulled a move like I did the first fucking hour I was playing the game. Damn. You gotta hit the brakes, Prue. Bruh. Okay. Doing good. Is anywhere I can use the nitrous? On this? Oh, there's that straightaway, I think, right? Yeah, buddy. A little fire, a little smoke. Except for it's fucking red. Here we go. Oops. Here we go. Now we got a lead going. So can I just keep like racing and doing the night stuff and upgrading and being a little bit ahead of everybody, like whatever the car score is wise, and having a better chance to win? Is that what's going on here? Because I need to make sure I do all these 120 races, I guess. That makes it look kind of easy. Oh wait, I'm supposed to go see Dex, aren't I? I forgot about that. I think. I'll check in a second. Like, right now! Retry event. No. Cool. Alright. Is he... Yes. Hey, buddy. What do you want me to do? Driving story. Oh, God. What? I don't care. Fine. Whatever. Let's go grab this ship while I'm here. Wait, can I just go around this way? I might be able to get that one if I'm going fast enough. What do we got over here? More space things. Oop. Ah, son of a bitch, not fast enough. Go here. Okay. Oh, there we go. And then I guess I'm driving back across the map to go see Dex. Which is fine. Where are we going here? Where is this one? Oh, here we go. What does that say? Carbon? Okay. That's fine. Where's that other race? Is this one? No. Where's the 120 race? There it is. That's what I'm looking for. Man, there's a lot of these fucking things around. Holy shit. This one's on the way. If I wasn't getting a car for this, I wouldn't bother. Wait, what? Oh wow, that's just out in the woods? Oh, I found it. It says underground. Which, they need to make another Need for Speed Underground. That was definitely the best game that they've made, Need for Speed-wise. I'm going off-road. I found a shortcut. What do we got? Ah, spaceman. See, that's cool. I can dig that. What is that? Oh, there it is. There we go. Okay. Whatever. Where am I going again? Why do I keep doing that? There we go. Here. Go in here. So we'll grab this since it's along the way. Ah! Why do they stop right in front of me? I'm going as straight as possible. Fuck it. This is an off-road vehicle, right? There we go. Yeah, that made short work of things. Absolutely. Oh, those trees are floating. That's fine. Not a big deal. Not necessarily part of the game. Is it more stickers? Of course it's more stickers. Why wouldn't it be fucking stickers? Jesus. Nope. Yeah, we'll get that one. Straight ahead. Slow it down. Slow it down. Where is it? Whoop! See, now that... that looks like graffiti. But some of that other shit does not even remotely look like graffiti. Not even a little bit. Not even a little bit. But we're at the race. I think this is the last 120 race. What is this? Something cool? Oh, nice. I like that. That's pretty cool. I can see that on the hood. Right on. I can dig that. Oh, my back.
Oh, stop.
Yeah. Yeah. And we changed the paint too. Let's go. Let's go. Sparky. Fuck you, Sparky. Just cuz. Just cuz I don't like you. Oh, this is gonna be a fun race. Lots of twisty turnies. Lots of twisty turnies. Alright. As long as they get a good lead. Because I can see myself taking myself out easily. Trying to drift around these corners and shit. So easily. Still hate that red smoke. Get out of the dirt and grass, damn it. That can't be good for the car in general. Probably not good for the suspension. I mean, the tires are cambered. It's already probably not good for racing. I mean, I don't actually know, but that seems not a good for racing thing. But I guess it probably doesn't actually affect it. It's just for looks in the game, so that's fine. Alright, one lap down. Yeah, buddy, come on with it. I'm sure if I learned how to actually drift, this game would be a lot more fun. Instead of just kind of sliding around corners. Ow, my back. Oh, that got loud, what the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I got a decent lead now, so knock out through these 120 races. Yeah, if I can't win first place in these, it's too late to refund the game. I've been playing it for more than 2 hours, but I just should uninstall it. Doing pretty good though. I have to sneeze. Alright, it went away. For a second I was on autopilot. I don't remember. I don't recall racing for a few seconds there because I thought I was gonna sneeze. Final lap. I got a good lead. Good lead. There we go, that was a decent drift around there. That wasn't too bad, not too shabby dabba dabba. About 10 minutes left. Maybe I can do this and go see Dex and then Anna will be next time. Oh shit. Yeah, it's getting late. I gotta work tomorrow. Well, I gotta go to work. I don't actually have any appointment, so I don't even know if I have to do anything. A couple things Saturday. Oops, shit. Oh yeah, we got this in the park. I'm a mile ahead. Holy shit. I'm actually not far from the guy in last place. Yeah, at this point, the car would actually have to explode, and I think I'd get out on foot and maybe beat him. 500 yards. No, I haven't used the nitrous at all, so might as well. Hey! Yeah, that was fucking easy. That was easy. Retry event? I don't think so. Nope. That was a fun race, though. That was a fun race. Yeah, I'd probably do a little jig, too, if I won $18,000 at fucking easel. Holy shit. Yeah, I'd probably do a little race, too. Oh, look. There's one right here. That's it, right? Rest up. 160, 140, 160. Nothing over here. What's this one? 140. Okay, thank God. All right, I think I've done all those. Sweet. Fuck yeah. All right. There's so many of these things scattered about the fucking map. Yeah, we're going here. Why not? I'll just grab this one. It's right up the street. Just literally like 100 yards up the road. Oh. That's fucking shitty, but it's not stickers, so I can get down with that. It's so much better than stickers. It says fast travel. Can I actually fast travel? What's this? Oh, dealership. Oh, I can fast travel. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, hell yeah. Really? Wow. Just realized I could do that. I'm like addicted to getting these fucking things. Oh wow. I destroyed what was left of that destroyed car. Shoot. Slow roll it, baby. Slow roll it. More fucking stickers. Stickers! Damn, there's a lot of these down here. I'll have to do that later. I want to see what's up here. So, fast travel. Hell yeah. That is so convenient. And we're going here. I want to get these so bad. I don't know why. I really don't. Recommended 140. I'm at 165. So let's go see what's up. And then, yeah, we'll check out Anna next time. Let's see what he wants. And then I really want to remember. Start. Do I just have to follow him around for a minute again? Because that's kind of annoying.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but... Well, let's go.
And he's just gonna talk, right? Or what? Like he's tall? Whatever. I don't care.
I've seen that corner dedicated.
Just let's just go where we're going. Do the race.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating.
Yeah. I'm not even listening to this.
Was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto too.
You catch more flies. Where are we going, Dex?
That's what my mama used to say.
Where are we going, buddy? And why are you driving like shit?
That's why I got a
good lord, I thought I was a bad driver. How did you beat me in that fucking race? How? You're driving so poorly right now. This is it? Oh, good. What? Oh, there we go. Thank God. Thank goodness. What are we doing then? That's the question. What is it we're doing? A race? Circuit race. Okay. That's fine. Stop taking pictures of my beat up car, please. It's so embarrassing. Hey, Dex, what the fuck? What the fuck? I thought we were down. I thought we were homies. And you're just sitting there just beating my car to death? What the fuck, dude? Come on now. Oops. Took that a little too hard. It's fine. That's fine. I just want to beat Dex because he fucking tried to shove me into a wall or something there. Now I'm just annoyed with him. Walls? What are they for? What are they for? Traffic cones, stop signs, suggestions. All suggestions, as well as speed limit signs. No one needs that. Just giving you a head start. Well, that's good to know. I can fast travel around. That'll make getting the graffiti stuff so much easier. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Wow, I can't... Didn't hit a tree or a light pole there. That was... super surprising.
Hey, you're doing good.
Whee! Oh, thought I was gonna get a little bit of air there. That's fine. Alright, that was a little better. A little better taking that turn. Watching the map, and that's not doing me any good. What the hell, Dex? You beat me in the one race, you were talking all that shit. Now you're like, middle of the pack here? Looking good, looking good.
Lead the way, rookie.
Looking good. Alright, well, it only takes... an hour and a half, 2 hours, so 3.5 hours I've been playing this game. I guess you get used to it pretty quick. Oh shit. It also helps if you can see better than me. I don't see super good. Hence the name, Half-Blind. Yeah, it's an actual joke about my own sight. Yours to lose now. Don't try to jinx me, Dex, alright? Don't try to use your Jedi mind tricks on me, alright? You know? These aren't the droids you're looking for. How about that? Oh shit. Well, that light pole had to be sacrificed, I guess. This is a pretty tough bunch. And maybe for you, Dex, all your shit talking, huh, buddy? Yeah, what's up?
Okay, I'm impressed. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet suspension kit.
Whatever part of the story I was doing with Dex is now done. And with perfect timing, too. Absolutely perfect timing. Saving throw complete. Fuck yeah. That is... perfect timing to end it. Awesome. So that will do it.